A great senior day for the Seminoles, an 8-1 victory over Duke, earning the sweep of the Blue Devils. Lane Hurt here with Danny Morgan. Danny, 3-for-3 today, a triple short of the cycle. What does it mean to send the seniors out the regular season home finale with a win?
Honestly, our seniors have done everything for us. I'm going to cry talking about it, but they've laid the foundation for this program, and really we just want to come out here, especially on senior day, and just do it for them. And, you know, Megan pitched amazing. All the seniors did amazing, so it's just an awesome day.
Everyone always wants to talk about what the emotions are like for the seniors. What's it like for the rest of the team on a senior day when you're trying to send them out with a win?
Yeah, it's definitely emotional. Yesterday we had our banquet, so I got all my tears out last night. But it's just sad to see them go. You know, I've spent the last 3 years with them, and they become family. They're your best friends, and, you know, it's just sad that we still have a long way to go, but to know that it's definitely the last year that we get to play with them.
You had one of the four home runs on the day, 80 for the season as a team, a new school record. Where's the power surge come from this year?
I think just trusting in the process and understanding and knowing that, you know, not every pitch is going to be your pitch, but if you trust that process, then your time's going to come.
One more series left of the regular season, then the fun time of year starts. Is the excitement starting to ramp up for the postseason?
We're just kind of focusing one game at a time right now. Next weekend we have Syracuse, and we're just focusing on them for now and one weekend at a time.
Do you feel it coming, though?
Yeah, there's definitely an excitement, but, you know, keeping that in check and just focusing on that next game.
There you have it, Seminole fans. The Noles are on the road at Syracuse next weekend and then return home for the ACC tournament. Make sure you get your tickets for that. You don't want to miss that out because it's here in Tallahassee this year. For Danny, I'm Lane. Go Noles.
Thank you.